take these two random shapes. Now, one of them is named Kiki, and one of them is named Booba. But which one is which? Now, if you said the more spiky shape is Kiki and the more rounded one is Booba, congratulations, you're in the 95% of people who feel the same way you do. But why is this such a strong trend? Well, as it turns out, names are not just these blank, neutral words we use for communication. For reasons we don't fully understand, certain letters and phonetic sounds seem to carry a visual and even conceptual weight to them.
My name's Jose Zamora, and I had to drop a letter to get the title. Every morning I wake up, go on Craigslist, and apply to as many jobs, every job that I feel qualified for. About 50 to 100 a day for months. No phone calls, no emails, nothing. One day I just thought, what if I try Joe? Just remove the S in my name and maybe I can make some dollar signs. The Monday I decided to go from Jose to Joe, 7 days later, the next Monday, that's when all the responses started coming. That's when all the replies and the emails. The position is open, we want to meet with you. Call us back. I was applying for the same exact jobs, the exact same resume, the exact same experience, just a different name. Sometimes I don't even think people know or conscious or aware that they're judging, even if it's by a name, but I think we all do it all the time.
Please don't see just a boy caught up in dreams and fantasies. For someone I can't see, take my hand, let's see where we wake up tomorrow. Best laid plans, sometimes it's just a one-night stand. I'll be damned, Cupid's demanding back his arrow. So let's get drunk on our Tuesday. On the young, it's hunting season, and the lambs are on the run, searching for me.